He was one of the few people who'd stand on the floor to defend a colleague who was under siege without ever considering the political consequences to him back home. He always just did the right thing. He always had the moral courage to do the right thing. He had a compass that always directed him to his true north and a resolve to do truly extraordinary things, things that few women or men ever contemplate being able to consider doing.